Richard Webber from Shearwell Data. We farm about 1,000 ewes on the top of Exmoor. We designed our electronic tag to be light enough for a day-old lamb and last for the length of the life of the sheep, 8 to 10 years. So we always recommend farmers disinfect, so we'll just place it in some disinfectant. And we position the tag in the top of the ear. The muscle is 25% stronger in the top of the ear, 1/3 from the head, 2/3 from the tip, in between the cartilage. You have to allow with loop tags for room for ear growth. Right, this is the electronic tag. Now I've left room for growth of about a quarter of an inch there, so this lamb will carry that for the rest of its life. So there's the one cartilage, there's the other, and the tag is in the middle in this softer piece. So the yellow tag is the electronic tag, and we use a year colour, so we put that in the other ear. Place the tag in the applicator, disinfect, and apply. There's a lamb, two tags should be there for life. Obviously, we put the tags in and they're electronic, so we have a complete system. This handheld will hold over 500,000 animal records with management data. No other handheld will hold that many. Okay, so press a button on the side and it's read it as quickly as that. I think we've got a good healthy lamb here. It's probably about 5 kilo, one of a double. All that will be recorded, and then on from that we'll record daily live weight gain. That will be assigned to the dam and the sire, and from those records we can then make sure that we're breeding from sheep that are actually going to produce the money. So now we're going to tag a ewe. It's always important to make sure you restrain the animal properly. So as she's got lambs with her, I thought it was safer to turn her up. We're going to put a flag tag in this ewe. Her ear's quite thick on the top. So what we're going to do is we're going to place it in between those two ridges. Okay, so you've got one thick sinew here and one thick sinew there. Again, 1/3 from the head, 2/3 from the tip, so it's going to go in there. And then you'll be able to read it quite easily from the back. Always disinfect, especially in the lambing shed where there are lots of bugs around. So the male always goes in from the back. You can feel the sinews with your left hand. And so there we have it. Female, electronic button inside, and the male flag on the back. Quite a tidy tag. So here we've got an electronic button EID and a flag male. I put the button inside because when sheep put their heads in and out of wire, there's quite a distance from here to here for it to lever to get past the wire. Whereas with the flag tag, you've got a very small distance where it can get caught in the wire, and this is flexible to pull back out again. So always put the flexible flag on the back, the thick hard button on the inside of the ear. Between the two vanes, again, that's read the tag number 900122. The sire is 900010. She's got a high score for mothering ability and milk, and now we're going to add the lamb. So press there, and it's waiting for you to press this button so that we can add the lamb. So this stick we've designed for reading sheep just for movement, and we can read very quickly. It's also designed to make sure you don't read a lamb twice. So if you're in a pen of say 20 or 40 and you've read the animals, it'll go green on the first read. And then if I go to read that lamb again, it'll go red, so you've got a visual signal showing you that you've already read it. We can then either print the number in that group. We've got 27 different groups we can record on here. It'll hold 16,000 records, and we can print onto a mobile printer, or we can download it by Bluetooth onto a computer or PDA.